Oh! That's one wreck. Count that as one. Count that as one, please. Me. I don't know why I'm talking to myself. Am I catching up fast?
Come here now, girl.
Hello, everybody. My name is TJ, and welcome to Need for Speed. It's been a while. I know, it's been a while, but I promise you there will be 3 videos a week, I think I said. So, yeah, so let's just get into this. Now, we're going to, this Let's Play is just a muck around. I don't know how long it's actually going to be. I think I will have to cut bits out, but let's just see how it goes, because I'm very, very, very keen to see what I can actually do since I've completed the game. Well, I have completed the game, so yeah. Anyways, when this finishes loading, I'll be right back. And we're back. All right. Yes. Just look at my Mitsubishi.
Look at it. Look at my Mitsubishi, look at it. Look at it, look at it, look at it.
Such an amazing thing. Such an amazing thing. Oh yeah. If you hear that, that's the ride on out there. My dad's mowing the lawn, so. Pardon me. Anyways, yeah, let me just show you my other cars as well. No. Yeah, these three cars here. These three cars here. These cars are my, my babies. This car is the first car that you get in the game, or I should say that you get to pick out of 3. This car is one of the best cars in the game, I reckon. Just because, you know, look at that D. It's like really. It's not singing that right, but yeah, no, this, I don't know what's up with those exhaust pipes. Gee. But yeah, no, it's a really, really fast car. I completed the game with this car, so yeah, I'm proud of this car. I really am. And let me show you my other ones. This was my second car that I got. It's a Locust Exig S 2006 model. Pardon me if I say the second. Pardon me if I say the second word wrong, okay? But yeah, this was my second car. It's not as good looking as my other two cars, but it drifts really good. Like this car is a really, really, really good car. I switched most of my cars up when I was doing the story to it. But mate, so yeah, it's pretty good. It's fun. It's really, 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 really fun. And for my last car, this car is a. This car here, this car is a. This is my third car, and this car, well. Oh man, I'm bad. Did I? I don't smoke though, okay? Anyways. Yeah, just, I did it Aboriginal colors because I don't know why. It just looked cool. But, yeah, this car's actually really good as well. The thing about this game is you have to get used to the cars. Like, you really have to get used to, like, the way your car drives, because otherwise it's, you are going to fail in this game. I'm dead set. So, let's, show you my first car. I will. I'll show you my first car. Alright, here we go. This is my other. This is my first car. Now, I'm not a very good driver, so just, yeah. Just bear. So yeah, this is the type of car that I finished the game with. Now, what we're gonna do is we are going to do one event each for each of my cars, and not AKM Block's car, because that car is a nightmare. Like, it really is. It's absolutely terrible for driving. So we're gonna do an event each for these cars. I mean, for my cars actually. So we'll go in the map, and then we'll pick something easy. We'll pick something really easy. We'll go We'll pick something really, really, really easy. Yeah, talk the talk.
Hey. See what I did there?
Here we go. Sprint race, talk the talk, easy. Ooh, Scarface is beating me. Shout out to Scarface and Aaron Prisner, everybody. Alright. This just isn't worse. And do we will count how many times so that I wreck in this let's play we'll do. We'll count how many times I get wrecked. Now, I told you I'm bad. As you can see, I am a level 51. So, man, this car's fast. I have maxed out everything on this car. Oh, gee. I have maxed out everything on this car, so yeah, that's it. I am very, 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 very terrible at this game. I am
very terrible at this game. I am.
Whoops. Oh! That's one wreck. Count that as one, please. Me, I don't know why I'm talking to myself, and they're catching up fast. No, and don't touch me. Oh yeah, this is where I can let my foot down. This is where I can go fast as. Cause that bump. Look at my speed. I'm gonna wreck you. Ooh, came in that way too fast then. Now drifting in this game, I've got to say, you have to get used to it. Like, it was just like carbon. You had to get used to the controls and to the way the car drifted. Basically, it's the same concept to with this car. It's really the same. Boom! Finish! Oh yeah! Talking the talk, first place, 2 minutes and 6 seconds, wow. Crazy top speed. Alright. So, I will see you guys when I do the next event, alright? Alright, I'll be back soon. Alright folks, so we are back. I'm in the Lotus, so... Yeah, oh, I don't think I got it scripted. Oh, no, actually, yes, I did. So, That was close. I did get it scripted, that's right, okay. Basically, all of my cars are drifting cars just because drifting in this game is actually really, 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 really fun. It's really enjoyable in this game. Like, I'm dead set. It's amazing, like, what... Like the drifting stunts that you can do in this game. So we're gonna go. No, let's do a time trial now. Because I am.
trying to find an easy one. There we go.
Alright, guys, and we are back. Okay, this is Time Trial Road Running Easy.
Let's start this. Let's do this.
Race to finish, Chilton, within 1 minute and 40 something seconds. Wow.
This will be easy, guys. This will be so easy.
There's 19 checkpoints, 2.5 for miles. Let's go. My Lotus can do this. Whoops, I just got this. Oh, didn't see that there was a railing there. All right. Hey, but yeah, just to keep up the talking so that I don't bore you guys while I'm concentrating, because I really can't concentrate when I'm talking about playing the game. It took a little breath out of me. Anyways, I'll be doing a Let's Play. Gee. I'll be doing a Let's Play on this, probably with Aaron, if it works, and real. There is a connectivity issue with the game when you're trying to join mates. It is really, 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 it takes some time to join your mates, but I think we'll get there. It'll be good. It'll be really good. Oh, mate. Oh, Buster. Oh, Buster. Oh, Buster. Buster. Nice. A road running success. Okay, so. Yeah, so you could see that I literally smashed that thing. Like, I was, I don't know how far I was, actually. I don't really know. But this car is really, really, really good. Most of the perks for this car are just really, really, really easier, I guess. So, I will see you guys in the next car or rent. I don't know. Okay, guys, so this is my Nissan. This is my Skyliner. It's a pretty good car. I've still got to get used to this car because I've played the whole game basically with my Lotus and my other Nissan. So yeah, I've still got to get used to this car. So yeah, anyways. Pardon me. Let's get into it. A tongue. Shall we? Where's a tongue that we can do? Or a drift trial. Let's do that. Alright, so this one is. This one is a drift trial. A drift. Like a panther. Easy. Let's do this. Shall we? Go. So I've still got to do my number plate as well. Okay, so the concept of this challenge is pretty easy. You just got to reach the drifting score. Now, I'm not used to this car by drifting, so just hang in there with me for a second. Oh, look. Damn terrible. This car's not really good for tight turns. I made the turning too loose in the car, and it's like, and it won't, and the brake response and the turning response is just terrible. It's just like, it really is. Like, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oops. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. It's so bad. I'm so terrible with this car, man. Oh well. Hey, at least I've passed the thing. Yeah, I don't know what's up with it, man. It's not responding to my drift, but oh well. Oh, at least I beat the thing. Finished. Success. Woohoo!
Bulldozer.
So yeah, I will be right back with the final car. Alright, folks. So this is my final car. This is an Evo. This is the latest addition in my garage. As you can see, I've still got to do a lot to it. Whoops. Nope. Well, that counts as a wreck, I guess. Anyways, yeah, let's do a tongue. There we go. Maximum attack. All right, folks. Tongue. Maximum attack. It's hard, so I don't know how I'm going to fare off like with this one, but we'll just see how it goes. I'm not a big fan of this, I don't think, this one. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Oh, man. The car's turning is terrible. There you go, that's too good. Oh, by the way, folks, if you can hear like an echo, it's from my TV. Because I don't have my monitors yet, there's not really a long enough cord for my headphones to plug into the back of the TV, so that's the only reason why. I'm smashing these lights. Oh, oh, oh. Shout out to all the people just joining the game. Oh, what was that? Oh, oh. Oh, gee! What is... this is supposed to be hard. Now, people may be wondering and saying, oh, yeah, this is easy. Even on hard difficulty, this is easy. It's not. Some of the events that you have to do, you have to actually concentrate. I think for 5 or 6 of them, it's like they're really, really, really hard. Especially the last two events, you have to concentrate so hard on that, it's not funny, eh? Like, I'm dead set. Folks, I am just, look at that. Finish that. Easy as. first. Gee. Man. So, yeah, folks, anyways, that was, folks, that was the, that was my Need for Speed little Let's Play. It's short, I know, but, yeah, but if you guys do see what, if you guys do want to see more Need for Speed videos, just hit that like button and comment down below what car you would like me to do. No, in fact, I will post challenges. Comment down below what car you would like me to drive in and what challenge you would like me to do with that car, and I will try and complete it. So yeah, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like the video. It helps me out a lot. Subscribe, and yeah, just... always peace.